A gas station sells three types of gas. Regular for $2.80 a gallon, performance plus for $3 a gallon, and premium for $3.20 a gallon. On a particular day, 3,900 gallons of gasoline were sold for a total of $11,460. Two times as many gallons of regular as premium were sold. How many gallons of each type of gas were sold that day? So let's use X, Y, and Z. X for the regular. Y for the performance, and Z for the premium. And that's the number of gallons that are sold. So X plus Y plus Z has to equal 3,900. The value of that gasoline would be 2.8 X plus 3.0 Y plus 3.2 Z, giving us a total value of $11,460. And the last thing we're told is that two times as many gallons of regular as premium were sold. So the amount of regular is twice the amount of the premium. X equals 2Z. So our augmented matrix would go 1, 1, 1, 3,900, multiplying all of the terms in the second equation by 10, we'd get 28, 30, 32 is 114,600, and we'd get 10 minus 2, 0 in the third row. So we can eliminate the numbers in column 1, rows 2 and 3 by taking row 2 minus 28 times row 1 and putting that back in row 2, and row 3 minus row 1 and putting that back in row 3. So we'll have 1, 1, 1, 3,900. We'll have 0, 2, 4, and 114,600 minus 28 times 3,900. That gives us 5,400 as the last entry in row 2. And row 3 will be 0, negative 1, negative 3, and negative 3,900. So now let's add 2 times row 3 to row 2 and put that into row 2. And after I do that, I am going to multiply rho 3 by negative 1. So 1, 1, 1, 3900, 2 times rho 3 would be negative 6 plus 4 would be negative 2, and 2 times 3900 added to 5400. And that should have been 2 times negative 3900. Gives me negative 2400. And then 0, 1, 3, 3900. Can now multiply rho 2 by negative 1/2. And that will give me 1, 1, 1, 3900. 0, 0, 1, 1200, and 0, 1, 3, 3900. Interchanging rows 2 and 3. Will give us row echelon form 1, 1, 1, 3900, 0, 1, 3, 3900, and 0, 0, 1, 1200. So we know that z equals 1200, that y plus 3 times z, that would be 3600, equals 3900. So that's going to give us y equals 300, and x plus y plus z equals 3900, which would be 3900 take away 1500, so x would equal 2400. So the solution would be 2,400 gallons of regular, 300 gallons of performance plus, and 1,200 gallons of premium gas sold.